Choose to rent, advancing events through technology.
Adjust the yellow guide arms to the size of the badges, and place the roll into the printer. Pull a bit on the roll to see if it spins while in place. Take the end of the roll and place over the roller of the printer. Make sure the badge paper is under the yellow arms. On the home screen, press the wizard button, then press print. Press start print. Check direct thermal for the print type, then press the check mark. Select media type, auto detect. The label width setting specifies the width of the badge paper being used in dots. To calculate this, multiply the length in inches of your badge paper by 203. In this example, we'll enter 812 as the value since the width of the badge paper is 4 inches. Select image adjust tier off, then press check. Press check two more times and the printer will auto-calibrate. Press X on the test print page. When using adhesive labels, make sure the cutter cuts on the tear line to avoid jamming the cutter with adhesive glue. If the badge is cut at the tear line, leave tear line offset at 0. Otherwise, adjust accordingly. Press check on print quality. You are now complete with the media setup. Press the home button on the top right to return to the home screen. For more information on Zebra printers, badge stock or setup and calibration, please visit choosetorent.com.